the 8th minute, James found Scott ARFIELD inside the box. He spotted goalkeeper Maximilian off his line and he chipped the ball into the net to make it 1-0, Rangers, Livingston 0.